What's going on, everyone? It's the GoGeezero back with more Skyrim. In the last episode, we destroyed the Dark Brotherhood, and my original plan was to help Riften with their drug problem, destroy the Dark Brotherhood, and then start the Dawnguard questline. But I read you have to be level 10 to start that, but we already saw a Master Vampire, you know, killing stuff in the Riften shop area, so it was crazy. Like, we all swarmed him and we shot him. Well, we didn't shoot him. We beat him up. You can see that episode. You know, you can go to the playlist on my channel, find it that way. But we're gonna adopt a kid. You know, if we can. I'm not gonna get married because I'm a paladin. But let's take a quick nap and go over to the orphanage. Figured it'd be no good deed to do. Granted, you actually got to raise a kid and whatnot. But if you're new to the series, my house was originally pretty crappy. There was cobwebs everywhere, and this was like a hay. And like wood and stuff, but the downstairs, that I don't know if I can fix the downstairs, but it was like this in the top part of the house. Oh, also I should add on a children's bedroom as well. There was an option in the decorating section.
Alright, so gave you two hands, and you use them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
Thank you. I respect that you say that.
Looking at the Riften fishery is tough. I did put some coin in my pocket.
He has Sharingan. Okay. Let's head to... Ooh, who are you? Oh, you're Mjol.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
Oh, it is nice of you.
Well met, friends. How can I help you?
The city really gets to her.
I want to marry her on a different character. Back to Mistfield Keep. I wish you could have read what... I'll have to... see what he was saying later.
The Imperials think we need their loss.
As Jarl Leila's house guard, ask that you maintain.
Everyone got up at once.
At all times.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Leila.
I want to decorate my home.
And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
I need a children's bedroom.
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Nah.
You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
Now let's go adopt us a child.
Riften steward, I'm afraid I can provide only limited assistance.
That's fine. Goodbye. The Honor Ridge Orphanage. I don't think that was up there before. This new lady must really been having stuff go well. Because we had to kill the other one for the Dark Brotherhood part. It's already looking nicer. Oh, I don't see anyone. Am I not allowed to adopt? Hello? This is a closet, I guess.
I can't believe Grelod is dead. I had no love for the woman, but to be murdered in cold blood.
Yeah, am I better by that one? Could I adopt one of them?
Why, yes. Yes, of course. What a wonderful surprise.
What do I need to do?
First, I'll need to ask you a few questions. Your name?
It's not Agravain, it's Agrastair. Okay. I always get those two mixed up, because I have a character in another game. I have Agravain. Okay, so my name is Agrastair.
What do you do for a living?
I'm on an adventure.
Mm-hmm. Where will your child be living?
At my house in Riften.
Very well. That's all I need from you. Congratulations. I think you'll make an excellent parent.
Oh, thank you. I'm so excited.
Go meet the children and decide who you'd like to adopt. Once you've made a decision, I'll collect their things and be sure they make it over to your house.
Ooh, good times. Children! None of them are here. Are there any left? Are you lying to me, lady? Where are the kids at? Alright, well, I'm gonna go outside and come back in, maybe.
You're here to adopt someone?
Oh. Yeah. I don't know why you're all out here playing, but...
Are you really gonna adopt one of us?
Yeah.
Pick me! Pick me!
You are greedy. No.
But it's not so bad anymore. Constance is real good to us.
That's good.
Things are much better now that Grelod is dead. But still, I'm sick of this place.
Well, I hope you get adopted. I'm not choosing you.
A lion makes.
Wait, who said pick one of the others, I'll be fine? Who said that? Oh, I can interview each one of them. Tell me about yourself.
I'm Hroar. You know, like the sound the lion makes. That's what my mother used to say. I want to be big and strong like a lion, too. Someday.
Let's not get his hopes up yet.
Mm-hmm. Yes?
Tell me about yourself.
Name's Samuel. Never met my parents. Grella said my mother worked here at the orphanage, but she died when I was born. Constance and the others are nice enough, but I want to have a real family. Bye.
I'm strong.
Francis? Frankios? Or?
Yes?
Tell me about yourself.
My mother and father brought me here a year ago. They said they'd be back soon, but they're awfully late.
Oh, damn.
I guess it would be alright if you want to adopt me. At least until my real parents get back.
Bye. Well, we'll deal with that later. I want to know who said not. I don't have to pick them. Because that's the one I want to pick.
Need something?
Need something? Until next time.
I want to know which one that said. Ah, that's annoying.
I used to hate it here, but it's not so bad anymore. Constance is real good to us. Name's Samuel. Never met my parents. Constance and the others are nice enough, but I want to have a real family. Bye.
Well, I guess I can't see which one said that. You know what? I'm going to edit it. I'm going to end this recording, look and see which one said it, and that's one I'm going to adopt. So I'll be right back. Yeah. All right, everyone, I'm back, and I looked at it, and it was Francois. I learned how to pronounce his name. I had to Google it.
Need something?
Tell me about yourself.
My mother and father brought me here a year ago. They said they'd be back soon, but they're awfully late. I guess it would be all right if you want to adopt me. At least until my real parents get back.
Look, man, I don't think they're coming back. I could adopt you if you want.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah. It's just interesting. Yeah. I'm sure, son.
Really? You mean it? Wow, thanks, Pa. I promise I won't be any trouble at all.
You better not, because if you do, I'll cut off your head. All good times.
Much better now that Grella was dead. But still,
I guess he's heading that
I'm
way now.
Sick of this place.
That was a touching moment.
Congratulations. If you ever want to adopt another child, you'll always be welcome here.
I'm strong and quick and can do any chore you want. Come on, adopt me, please.
Can I adopt all of them? That's too many kids. That's too many kids. Maybe, kids that you can't hear me right now, I tell you what. When I retire this character, I will adopt all the kids that I can. But for right now, we're only taking one. That seems like a paladin-y thing to do. I can't adopt all of them. Oh, look, there he goes. Our son. Sniff.
This is great. It's everything I could have asked for.
I ain't that sweet.
I know it's not much, but I found a few little things. I put them in the chest in my room. If you see anything you want, take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do.
Oh, that's so sweet. Let's go see what he got for us.
Be careful.
Whoa! Watch who you're talking to, young man. What did I knock into? I don't know. Okay, where's your room? Is it down here? Oh, so this is his room. He said he put it in his chest. Oh, this thing. Nothing. I'll take that silver ring. Nothing I really want, though. Oh, we actually have two beds, enough for two kids. Oh, boy. Okay, but we're not going to worry about that right now. Francois! Oh, Francois! He must be upstairs. Francois! There he is.
I want to go swimming, but the guards keep yelling at me. The canal's not that dirty.
I've got something for you.
You got me a present? Really?
Oh, yeah, I got you a present. Well, boy's yellow tunic. It looks girly. Boy's red tunic. Boy's green tunic. I don't even remember having these things. Oh, I do, apparently. Take the red one.
Thanks.
Oh, he didn't even put it on. Good job. Gift of charity added. Ooh.
Hey, Pa.
You
got me a
Okay, I was seeing how that worked.
Stop teasing me. Yes?
Let's play a game.
Sure. What do you want to play?
You need shoes. Let's play tag.
Okay, you're it. You caught me.
No, that was easy.
You're it.
Oh, no. Francois, it.
You caught me.
Oh. Okay, well. Where are you going, Francois? Come back. Are you out here? Oh, there he goes. What is he doing?
You're too slow.
You're it. Attack someone.
Some fresh meat to fill your belly, perhaps?
Okay, well, I can't tag you. Can I tag you?
What is it?
Okay, well, I'm just tagging him.
You caught me.
Okay, we're done playing.
You're it.
We're done playing.
Got you.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
Come on.
You got me.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Oh, damn, he even had a thrall, too. We'll take that stuff. Their bodies are still there, that's funny.
You gonna buy just what you see here?
Okay. We could probably get more money for this stuff other places. Francois!
Oh, you got me!
Okay, we know, whatever, I'm done playing. He's after me. You're it. Tag someone. Tag.
All the crime and corruption in Riften is really getting to him. And now that we hear rumors about the dragons, he's been very depressed.
I don't know who you're talking about, lady.
There's an apothecary in town, yeah. But it's down on the lower
level.
So stay sharp if you go down there.
Go do your chores.
Yes, Pa.
Yeah, you better. I adopted your little ass, and you better go do your chores. I'm going to watch you do them, because I don't know what your chores are. I don't know what your chores are, so we're gonna see. Are you doing your chores? Oh, yeah, he's cleaning. That's a good son. Okay, you keep doing that. I'll be back later. Now I can't. You know what I really think about? I can't really leave him by himself. I might have to find another follower and let Iona stay there. Not that like in game, I could technically just leave him there by himself. I think, but lore wise and roleplay wise, I don't really want to do that. I think there's someone in here I can hire. That guy.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
I can buy your skill. All right, where is... Okay, here you go.
Stop. What is it?
Let's see. I need to trade some things.
How can I serve you, my thane?
All right, we're going to take that back. You can keep that. We're going to take that. Ah, crap. Okay, you take. Take that. We're gonna sell some stuff. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to leave Iona here to take care of my son. And we're gonna recruit Mercurio. This sounds good to me. First, we gotta sell some stuff.
What brings you to take a look?
I'm selling things. Ooh, that's worth a lot. So are these. So let's not sell any more of those yet. Vampire boots. I always like the vampire look. Like their boots. basically. Alright, now.
Remember,
let's take the rest of the stuff from my Iona. Trade some things. We're gonna take that, that, these, those, that. And this stuff back. Alright, now we can send her away.
Lead on, then.
It's been fun, Iona. Son, first part ways.
I will be back at your house if you need me.
Take care of my son.
All meat guaranteed, clean and
free. Amen, need your services.
Why hire a common soldier to protect you when you can have a master of the arcane?
A master? I like the sound of that.
With a
consider yourself hired.
At your side, you'll have nothing to fear.
Nice.
Divine smile on you, friend.
And trade some things.
I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make it quick.
Now, if you're going to complain, I don't have to have you with me.
Yes? I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make it
quick. You know what? If you're going to bitch about it, we don't have to have you. It's time for us to part ways.
So, you think you can make it on your own, then? We'll just see about that.
You know what? I just spent 500 gold on you. And you're going to be rude? Mm-mm. Load. The B and Barb. We ain't paying for shit. See that? It's like I never paid you. We're out. I'll find a different follower. Let's go look at the house and see Iona and Francois are doing. Francois. Okay. He was just so selfless. He's like, you can pick one of the other ones. I don't mind. Which is crazy.
The gods gave you two hands. The thieves' guild used to run this city. Now they're nothing.
Working at the Rift and Fishery is tough.
Too much talking.
I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold.
Get out of my house. Get out. It's funny because in RPGs, that's always the other way around.
Hey, Pa.
I've got something for you.
Really? What'd you get me?
Steel dagger, or we're giving you a wooden sword.
Thanks.
What if he... Oh, he has it now. He's gonna go down there and probably play with his, thing, isn't he? His little...
Yes?
No, go ahead. Do what you're gonna do. With his, Yeah, that's what I thought.
Honored to see you again, my thane.
He's practicing. He's missing a lot. He'll be like his old man one day. Except he'll need to have a warhammer like me. One day we will train him in the arts of the holy light and whatnot. Alright, and I wonder if I can ask where'd Iona go? I'm not going
to
ask her about anything about my son here.
Life to you,
no, but okay. Well, it's actually not even that bad of a thing because, like, when someone is appointed as a housecarl, you're basically like their butler for life. And I want her to raise my son while I'm away. So that's what she's going to do. But we do need to find another follower, and I already have an idea of who to pick. You might have seen him before in a previous Let's Play. So, that'll be fun. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. If you want to see more Skyrim and other games we've been playing, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in a later video. Have a good one.